I'm going to show you how to install any model you want into your Focus Google Colab. Wasn't super obvious to me when I first started, so just wanted to put a video out there. This Colab is set up so that we can first install any required dependencies and then clone the latest version of Focus. For me, using Focus and Colab, sometimes there are some missing dependencies for Focus, so the upscaler I have here is an option to import if I'm doing upscaling or any kind of inpainting of faces. Once that's installed, down here you can see we have this step to download the model that you want and save it to the checkpoint folder. So the name of the model that you're saving is mildly irrelevant as long as you have the right file type on the bottom. And what we're aiming to do is to save it to this model's checkpoint folder. This model here has just recently been released. It is the Realism Engine SDXL. So there's a couple of options for getting a hold of that. You can get it through Civit AI. It's not super obvious where the download link that you need exactly is, but inside of this file, you can copy the link address of the download, or alternatively in the download options, you can copy this link here as well. We can swap that out for this Hugging Face link. And we can run that to download it. Just for reference, on the Hugging Face page, you can also just right click this download link and copy link address to get the alternative version. It's quite a big file, so I think it's about 6.5 gigabytes. While that downloads, I'll just show you where it's going to be stored. So inside of Focus, inside of Models, inside of Checkpoints, there should be this additional model here. And once we open it up, you should be able to see that inside of the user interface as well. Once that model's downloaded, we can run the last piece of code, which runs the user interface and allows us to open it up. We can open that in a new tab and start to use it. Inside the UI, inside of Advanced and Models, you can see the base model, this Juggernaut XL is there, but also the Realism engine that we imported. Also, let's use a similar prompt to the one that we saw in Reddit, and let's generate an example with this Realism engine. It's come out pretty realistic looking, which I know isn't the point of this video, but as you can see, different models are going to give you different results, and it's quite easy to do. So just to really quickly recap, we can run our project as normal. We can use this wget command and specify the folder, the models checkpoints folder that we want to store it in, use a link from either Civit AI or from Hugging Face, and then we can run our model and access those additional models in the UI.